17 years I lived in Kuwait. We were in a sharing 4,000 square feet house. That does not mean that we were making a lot of money, right? One side, we were compromising our life big time. And other side, if you check, my lawn was growing, right? And in 17 years, the lawn becomes 60 lakh, which means I have to pay back 60 lakh INR by compromising a life and by living like that, right? This is what exactly I was start thinking, how long I wanted to live my life like this. After working 17 years, my parents never used to be there in Kuwait. It was so difficult, right? So they was all alone in India. They were living alone there. I was living in Kuwait. And it was too difficult to keep them alone. Correct? And they are too old actually. So it would have been not possible without this business to give them the best life ever, right? You know what? To be honest, I don't care. I can burn. But I don't like to see my family getting burned actually, right? Very simple. I was so desperate day in, day out. I was asking something from God. I want to do something, but I don't know what. I'm not a businessman. I don't speak good English. I don't speak good Hindi. My mom used to say I don't even speak good Malayalam. I used to work 24 hours, 40 hours a day without taking a break because I really want to grow. I'm not educated, so I want to grow. I want to learn everything. So what I was thinking, after committing so much, after working so hard, after getting so many promotions in a job, still if my life is this, then what is the next actually? After 5 years, after 10 years, what exactly going to happen? I was thinking 24/7, what else I can do, right? I was asking God every then and there, give me something big I want to do in life. So 6 years back, this business came to my life. Thank God he decided to come to Kuwait. So lot of us change our life because of that one flight he took and he come to Kuwait. And it's so much to us actually. So this was exactly I met my upline, we partner Sachin Gupta. Thanks to him, he came to Kuwait, he hold my hand, he helped me to grow. He was there every then and there in every problems we face, right? He was there guiding us for everything to do in life. So in these 6 years, everything has changed. So thanks to this industry, thanks to our founders, correct, who created such a platform to perform, and thanks to my upline, we partner Sachin Bhai, right? He is the reason behind everything, the life which I am living today. Today I am able to give them the best life, what they want actually, right? They all live in Dubai. My family is happy, kids are happy, they are living their life today. So it's not only my family, right? Among with me, there are so many people, their family also changed their life multiple times, right? There are a lot of stories. Among with me, whoever is there, right? There are a lot of people change their life from Kuwait also. There are a lot of people change their life from Kerala and Dubai and everywhere, right? And now you know what? We live in a house, there is a 4,000 plus square feet penthouse. I can't even dream about this house. And to be honest, this is not a dream house. This is just a clean house. I used to live in Kuwait. My house was only 1,000 square feet, that too in sharing. Today my balcony have 1,200 square feet, right? After coming to the business. The most amazing moment in life is nothing when my upline came to my house, right? Now I feel like, wow, man, I could see that 5-6 years back when I met him the first time in 5-star hotel and I was completely stranger, I don't know him, right? And today, you see the gap of 6 bloody years, so much change actually, right? So much changes happened. When he come to my bedroom, I could not believe, you know, like how possible it is, right? Because when I met him, I cannot relate. You know, if I can do this, everyone who watching this video, guys, you haven't seen me 5 years back, how I used to bleed. There was no money, lot of problems, but I never went to my upline and creep and complain about situation. I always did something against my situation, because every time he has passed the message, what to be done, what not to be done, right? It does not make any sense to go back to him and creep and cry like a baby and not doing anything about the situation. If I can do, every one of you can do, right? Everyone you can do 10 times bigger than what I achieved actually. In 6 years in the business, achieving lot of things, seeing my family happy, living in a good, decent, luxury house. But you know what? I am happy, but I am not satisfied yet. There are far way to go, right? That's why still my upline is guiding me where to spend money, where not to spend money, right? He tells me everything, I just follow. Because you know what? I never arrived. I never landed where I wanted to go in life.